Feels a bit strange being back on this side of the comms, just like the good old days. Now, last transmission I got from Crow was just before you showed up.
You said he and Glint were scouting ahead.
Right. He called in some sort of anomaly, said he'd sniff around the perimeter. Personally, I prefer a little more direct approach. Tell you about the Hunter Vanguard before me? His name was Andal Brask. He was my mentor. Great shot. Terrible gambler. Still, we had this friendly little wager about what was inside the Traveler. I told him there's nothing. So of course Andal says, well then I'm betting on everything. Everything. Lucky guess. The inside is a composite of the outside. You're gonna see some things you recognize, and some things you don't. Treat it all as real. Unless it ain't. But I can guarantee you the Shadow Legion up ahead are as real as they come.
bird from our vision.
Kate, is that you?
Glint, where's the damn kid? I've been trying to raise you both on comms for hours.
Gone.
The hell do you mean, gone?
The anomaly we were investigating, it's a construct of darkness, I think. A cave mouth. It felt wrong, like it doesn't belong here. I begged him not to go inside, but you know how he is. I tried to follow, I did. That barrier, this place, the cave, it's impossible for me to push past it all.
Stay where you are. We'll find a way through.
And Crow.
Wade, any ideas?
Oh, I was never good at puzzles. It was always more Ikora's thing.
Scions might share a connection with that dial. In the area.
Affirmative. The Guardian will handle it.
Please hurry, Guardian. Crow has no one to raise him if he falls.
Glint, this ain't your fault.
He's my Guardian. My responsibility.
And you're his. I know you want eyes on him. But you need to stay out of sight until help gets there.
Come on.